Hey guys, it's Courtney with 75 Fitness. Welcome to your Lift to Lose series with me. We're going to do a 3-minute warm up to get started. Okay, let's get a light jog. Need 3 pair of dumbbells, light, medium, heavy. Need some water and lots of energy. Ready? Let's get the blood flowing. Ready to lift those weights. Turn that fat into muscle. All right, do some side lunges with a little pulse. Okay, stay on the right side. Pulse it out for 10. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, other side. Okay, we have 4 sets. We'll go through the supersets 3 times back to back. Then we'll have a 45-second rest between each set. Let's do some side steps, ankles to glutes, with moving arms. Don't forget to breathe. Always breathe when you're working out. So before you head out today, please subscribe. Give me a thumbs up. And share the videos. It would be awesome. Alright, we are at 57 seconds. Let's do some inside heel taps. If you need more than a 3-minute warm-up, just pause it and do a little bit more. Come right back. All right, stay in place. Let's get some arm circles. Forward, big arm circles. With your breathing. Reverse it. Each exercise is 10 reps, okay? Focus on form, especially when you get to the heavy weights. All right, when you're ready to start, so we're going into set 1. Well, we will have a narrow squat, drop squats, sumo deadlift, and side step squat. 3 times back to back. Okay, grab your light weights. Set 1, we're starting with narrow squats for 10 reps. All right, here we go. Feet close together. 1, 2, 3. You can hold your weights at your side, or you can bicep curl at the top. That's 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Next, we have drop squats for 10. 1, 2. Push off your heels, keep your chest up. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2 more, 9, and 10. Great work. Next we have a sumo deadlift for 10. Only go as far as your hamstrings feel good. Okay, we all have different levels of how far we can stretch, and don't push your limits on that. All right, let's go for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, keep going. we have side step squats. All right, let's go. Both sides equals one rep, so that's one. Two. Three. Control the weights, going side to side. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Two more. Nine. And last time. This is 10. Now we're going into our second go round in the first set. Grab your medium weights. Same four moves, which is heavier weights. Narrow squats first. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. All right, drop squats. One. Two, push off those heels. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Keep going, keep burning. Eight. Nine. Last one. And 10. All right, sumo deadlifts. Turning that fat to muscle. All right, here we go. One. Two. Three. Keep going. We're eight, nine, last one, and 10. Great work. Side to side squats. Before, you saw when I was stepping out, I had them, and now I'll bring them into the middle. As the weights get heavier, you can just leave them in the middle. Okay, and side to side is one rep. All right, let's go. That's one. Keep your chest up. Two, push off your heels. Three. Four. Five. Control the weights, don't swing them. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Last one. And 10. All right, let's move up to our heavy set of dumbbells. First I had fives, then I have tens, and these are 25s. All right, grab your heavy set. These are some old school monster weights. All right, narrow squats. When they get this heavy, keep them at the side, or you can do a bicep curl, but be sure you're using good form. One, two, three, four, five, six, keep going. Last one, and 10. All right, drop squats. You can just use one if you feel like two is too much. You know your body. You don't want to get injured. You do what you need to do. So I'm using one. This is 25 pounds. We drop it. And also another option You can't have it sitting upright like this if you need. All right, let's go. One, two, three, four. Keep going. Okay, we're on nine. One more. And 10. Great job. Sumo deadlifts. Grab both weights. I love sumo deadlifts. All right, here we go. One. Two. Three. Keep going. Eight, nine, and 10. Y'all are doing great work. Side step squats. I'm gonna use one weight. Okay, y'all ready? You can hold it horizontal, vertical, whichever you choose. One. Three, keep going. Right, we're at eight, nine, one more, 10, and 10. Amazing work. That's your set one complete. Now let's get a 45-second rest. While you're resting, you can subscribe. All right, 45 seconds. You rest. Our set two consists of forward lunges. Right leg for 10, left leg for 10, reverse lunge with the kick back. So we'll reverse lunge and kick back with the leg, right leg, left leg. Same thing, we'll do that three times back to back, light, medium, heavy dumbbells. Okay guys, let's hit set number two. Grab your light weights. We're gonna start with forward lunge. Stay on the left side for 10 reps. You can do bicep curls in the lunge at the top, or you can just hold them to the side. All right, let's go. One, two, three, keep going. Okay, we're at eight, nine, one more, and 10. Okay, we're going to the other side. Before we do, if you're doing your bicep curls in the lunge, be sure you're holding your core really tight so you don't lose your balance. All right, let's go to the other side for 10. Stay in with our light weights. One, two, three, four. Y'all keep going. Your chest up, push off that front heel. This is nine, and one more, and 10. Great work. Next, we're going to reverse lunge with the kick back. Back to the left leg for 10. All right, we are ready. Let's go. Come up. Back kick. Just floating that leg. That's two. Three. Four. 4, all the work on the stand and leg, push off the heel, 5, get some hammer curls at the top of the move, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Alright, other side. One, two, three, hold that stomach tight for balance, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, we'll move into our medium set of dumbbells. Grab those. We're going right into forward lunges on the left leg. All right, let's go. 1, 2, 3. This is 9. And 10. Right, move it to the other side. No resting. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 10. All right, back to the left leg, reverse lunge, pulse out. All right, here we go. I'm working with limited space, so I've got to see my feet. All right, so reverse lunge, step it up. 1, 2, 3, 4. You still can do your hammer curls if you want, or bicep curls. Push off that front heel. 2 more. 9 and 10. Good job. Other side. Be sure you're breathing and taking your time in these moves and controlling the weights. Don't swing them and don't let them control you. Alright, let's go. Other side. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Moving up to the heavyweights for our third and final go through of set 2. So grab your heavyweights if you want to move up. If you feel like you should stay with the light weights or medium weights, you do that, okay? So forward lunges, left leg first. 1, 2, 3, keep going. 8, 9, and 10. Other side. Lift to lose. Keep going. Turn that fat to muscle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Starting to sweat. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Reverse lunge. I gotta get my hair out of my face. Reverse lunge with kickback. And then we'll get a 45 second rest after we do left leg, right leg. All right, weights up. And here we go. 1, 2, 3. 6, 7, keep that balance, 8, 9, and 10. These are 20 pound. These suckers are heavy. All right, other side, and we'll be getting our 45 second rest and get some water. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2 more, 9, and 10. All right, 45 second rest. Sit those weights down carefully. And I'm trying to find my timer. So actually you're getting about 55 seconds instead. Ooh, hope you like this workout so far. It's pretty intense. You can't have an active rest if you want, because you need to keep that heart going. You're doing that much work for your body just to stop. You can just lightly walk around. All right, we're going into set 3. We're doing curtsy lunges, lateral lunge, squat on the right side, lateral lunge on the left side. What I mean by that, you just stay in the lateral squat. That's what we'll be doing. And zigzag squats, where you hold the weights and you'll kind of zigzag your legs, just like that, holding the weights. All right, so we're going with the light weights first. Curtsy lunges. Let me move this. Be sure your space is safe and clear. All right, curtsy lunges. When you go down into the lunge, you can get some biceps, you can get some front raises, you can get some lateral raises. It all depends on what your starting pounds are. If they're too heavy, I wouldn't do the laterals and take a chance on hurting your shoulder. All right, let's go, curtsy lunges. Or you can just hold them at the sides, okay? And we'll bicep it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good work. Going to the right, lateral lunge squat. So you're just going to come to a squat and pulse it for 10. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4. You never fully come up. You stay down in that squat. Push your booty back. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Take it to the left side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, zigzag squats. I'm gonna come at you. Keep your chest up. You're zigzagging with the legs. Hold your weights at your side and bring them to the middle. They come to the side when you stand and bring them to the middle again. If you got a lot of room to work with, you can keep going. Back it up. Just keep zigzagging. We're about 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, we're all the way back to curtsy lunges again. So grab your medium weights and go right into it. The wrist. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Be sure you're keeping your chest up. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Lateral lunge, squat on the right side. So go into the lateral lunge and squat it out for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Y'all might hear some motorcycles in the background where I live's bike week coming up. About to get loud around here. Zigzags. Let's go for 10. 1, 2, 3, hello, 4, back it up, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, one more, and 10. Be sure you keep your chest up looking at me. Pushing off those heels. Grab your heavy weights. Curtsy lunges. Let's go. 1, 2, and keep going. 9, one more, and 10. Great work. Lateral lunge, right side. Ooh. Feel burn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Go over the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9 and 10. Great work. Zigzags. And we get a 45 second rest. Here we go. 1, 2. If you got really heavy weights, control the weights. 3, 4, 5. Keep going. 2 more. 9 and 10. Set number 3 is done. All right, let's get a break in. Get you some water if you need water. I'm going to do an active rest for a little bit. Start to sweat. You're revving up your metabolism. You're doing something good for your body. You're going to turn that fat to muscle. And then that muscle's going to burn more fat, more calories. It's a good, good, victorious circle. That's what I explained in the video. I call it a victorious circle instead of a vicious circle of eating junk and not working out. That's a vicious circle. All right, set 4, we have a squat to rotation overhead press. Good mornings, staggered deadlift on the left, staggered deadlift on the right. Light, heavy, medium, and you will be done with this workout. So grab your light weights. Oh, you just need one for this one. Let me show you, go to squat, pivot, back foot, overhead press, come down, other side. That's the first move. Good mornings, working your hamstrings, set the weight right behind the neck, the lower neck, keep the legs straight like deadlift legs, and then stagger deadlift. You'll have to grab two weights. You stagger one foot for 10 and then the other foot. Okay, so let's get these squats rotation. Let's go. 1, 2, hold your core really tight so you don't lose your balance, 3, that back foot. 9. Last one. And 10. All right, good mornings with one light weight. 10. Ready? 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. You feel your hamstrings working. 6. Straight back. Neutral neck. 7. 8. 9. And 10. Amazing work. Staggered dead hips. We're going to put our right foot back a little bit. Staggered right foot first. Here we go. 1. 2. 3. 4. Keep going. 10. Go ahead and switch it over. Turn sideways so you see your staggered, feet are staggered, deadlift. 1. 2. 3. Most of the work is in that standing leg. 4. Push off the heel. 5. 6. 7, 8, 9, one more, and 10. All right, we are moving up to medium dumbbells. I have to put my hair up. It is just getting hot, y'all. Got your medium dumbbells. All right, medium dumbbells. Squat to rotation. I forgot we only need one. So here we go. Squat, pivot, and overhead press. Keep going. Two more. This is 9 and 10. Keep a hold of that weight. 10 good mornings. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Bring that down carefully and grab your other weight for your staggered deadlifts. All right, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, keep going, 1, and 10, other side. All right, stagger that left leg back a little bit. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2 more, 9, and 10. Nice work. heavy set. And last time around, this is our set four. This is our last thing, and we'll be done with the workout. All right, grab the heavy weights. One, you just need one for the squat to rotation overhead press. All right, let's go. One, be sure you're pivoting that back heel. Two, see my heel turn. Three, four, keep going. And 10. Great work. Good mornings. If your heaviest weight, if you think it's too heavy, don't do it. Stick with your medium or your light, whichever seems best for you. And let's do this. All right, let's go. One. Two. Three. Four, five, control the movement, six, seven, working your hamstrings really hard right here, eight, nine, and 10. I love that, and I love deadlifts. You're working the back of the legs, the hamstrings, pushes that glute up. Muscle makes the glute look good and complete. All right, grab both weights, stagger deadlift. Go ahead and stagger in the right leg first. Okay, and here we go. Last two moves of the workout. One, keep going. Two more. Last one. Great work. Stagger other side. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six, seven, eight, two more, nine, and 10. Amazing work. Y'all did awesome. Set those weights down nice and easy and safely. You're done with the lift-to-lose legs workout. Now, I want you to go eat some protein. Whether it's a snack or meal, high protein, lots of water. I'm going to have a toasted turkey and avocado with some seasoning on it. And tomatoes. It's going to be yummy. Okay, guys. I'm Courtney with 75 Fitness. Please like, share, subscribe. Check out the next one. The next lift to lose will be an arms workout. I'll try to get that in the next week. I'm trying to do one a week for the next 6 weeks. All right. Thank y'all so much. I will see you for the next one. Bye.